Anyway, yes, you will be turned into minions. Months ago, my chief scientist, Dr. Navarro, created a device that could turn everyday boring civilians like you into minions. At first, there were a few minor snags, and a few major snags. Although I kind of like that guy. And that guy. I love that guy. That guy really knows how to party. Don't worry, we have finally worked out all of the kinks, as far as you know. And now, you too can become a minion. Wow, look at that! I know, right? It's pretty spectacular. This one. Before we begin your training, we need to do a routine body scan. Can't have you bring in any human germs into the lab. It's nothing serious. Just some high-density lasers. They're very, very powerful. It will not hurt me a bit. Uh-oh, we have a problem. It appears that some of you have not showered in like a week. Gross! Not naming names, but... it's those guys! Lucky for you, I'm in a bit of a time crunch and I'm feeling generous. But you better shower when you get back to your hotel. And don't go right to the pool! As for the rest of you, if anyone's thinking of backing out, I warn you, I will hit you with my fart gun! Oh yes, I'm packing the store at the tail! You're gonna be minions or farts!
Minions?
Ignore them.
Not now!
Don't be scared of Gil. He's just a big, bald teddy bear.
Yeah, and no way will he shoot you with a fart gun.
Oh, no?
Hey, no voice banana.
Sweetie, but can it wait? I'm really behind schedule. I have to train these guys.
Oh, can we help?
What?
Yeah, we can train them. Come on.
Let me know. I do not think so. No, it's very technical.
Come on. We've seen you hundreds of times.
Yeah, it's not like it's rocket science or even fourth grade science.
Yeah, a trained monkey could do it.
All right. Okay, future minions, the girls are going to handle your training.
You people are so doomed.
Oh, don't listen to her. Although, she's usually right. Good luck, everyone.
But Gru, wait.
He's gone, Agnes.
It's the anniversary of the day he adopted us.
Do you think he forgot? Of course not. It'll be okay, Agnes. Come on, we have a job to do.
Let's do this!
Okay, everybody. Stay in the lab.
This is gonna be good.
Stay in your row and quickly move down to the last seat. Each pod seats 4 guests per row. Do not put on your minion goggles until told to do so by a lab assistant.
Let's go, people!
Okay, come on in, get your minion. All the way inside your transformation class. There will be 40 in the back. Good luck with your minion, and don't forget to take a shower. Have fun and enjoy being a minion. Good luck, guys. And thank you for coming.
Your entire transformation.
formation, and all little ones remain in their own individual seats, not on mats with their feet towards the floor. Last but not least, we do not allow video or photography of any kind inside Crew's lab. Crew is working on some very top secret projects, so whatever happens in Crew's secret lair stays in Crew's secret lair. All right, everyone, sit up straight, nice and tall, throw those hands up in the air. Let's start to come again in 3, 2, 1. Go ahead and lift up on those lap bars. Shake, shake, shake those lap bars for your lap assistants as they walk by. If you have not already done so, go ahead and throw on those snappy minion goggles. You'll only be half a minion without those bad boys. And if you're ready to become a minion, on the count of three, we're all going to scream bananas. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Thank you. children. And then the lunch bar will come down.
It's like getting a hug from a big metal bar.
If you feel uncomfortable in any way, please go to the lab assistant.
Once in your seat, put on those goggles. This is where things get good.
We're getting really present.
Good afternoon, future minions of all the group minionization lab.
Hola.